So ufuna ukuvula i-demo account ahlala.
Yeah, ngiyidinga ukuvula i-demo account.
Okay, kuzo kwenzeka futhi uma ufuna ukushaya i-demo khona i-link enzoyifaka phansi kwale video le. Link phansi kwanje le video le. Uzoyibona lapho ku-channel. Then uma usungene kuleyo link leyo uzokwazi step sokuqala nje futhi uzobona nawe open sithi real account akodemo la futhi ngeke futhi ngizokufundisani sizoqala kwidemo siyawi real account straight because phela la it's like yonke into uzoyifunda la futhi as long as ilandela wonke lama video nama rules kuyoshaya i-profit la futhi on time FIP ngobani kanti forever and profit baba so yeah tenzenza manje ukusendela le link mase uvule i-account say register manje khona nomuntu obuka le video le a understand ukuthi maphi ama steps alandelwayo so yabo bro mase ungene kule link le kuzovela kanje mase avela ama cookies la step sokuqala ngona ugcwalisa amagama no email address ozoyisebenzisa tumele ushintshe nje ile platform esisebenzisayo thina MetaTrader 4 then account type kumele ube standard konke lo nizokuchaza lot njengoba yabo standard
ukhumbule
ukhumbule lot uyabona nje ukuthi 1 is equal to 100,000 mase micro lot it's a risk kahle kahle
yabo yeah
konke lo nizokuchaza kahle kodwa khetha standard mase uklikha la
then proceed
so uzogcwalisa yonke ke le nto email magama ngendlela kwi-ID fethu amagama akhomela landela ngale ne-phone number kwi-phone number ezoyisebenzisa email ngoba ngisho usho ama-withdrawals yabona ama-daily confirmation ukuthi i-account ihamba kanjani yonke into uzoyithola la so nje sithi MetaTrader 4 standard i-account email ya uma uqeda ukuklikha le link le then angisazi khona noma ibonus kodwa sizobona 2 minutes sosesigcwalisile
Yeah.
Yeah, mase ufaka yonke information yakho kanje.
Yeah, isingene.
Then click proceed to step 2. So step 2 now uqala kanje, your personal information, date of birth, njengoba wena 1990 ba.
94.
Yeah. Yeah. Find date of birth like Ji, address. Ayawusiwa si US one. Faka un no, yabo. Then account based currency, hlale South Africa, noma sengisa amazawo amanje, uzo understand nje ukusaqala. Account bonus is thola ama bonus lama ukuthi eyafunda mhlawumbe uthi yabona ufunde ngo 100 rand mhlawumbe balance equity bu 120 yabo.
Yebo.
Then investor information khona la ngizokusiza khona password izoyi password yakho okay size la siqale investor information leverage mele ishintshe ithi 1 is to 100 ngokuchaza leverage ukuthi 0 to 20,000 imali ezoyifaka $20,000 ngani speculative or investment employment status self-employed sithi clothing level of education afiyaphi S1050 mase ubala trading knowledge and experience both yabo ngithi more than 25 times yabo u-trader ngenzelanda ngenzela ukuthi bangakugisi kwi-demo account
bangideny
ya yabo manje siqedile ngaleya information so uthi unifakele yakho
yonke
date of birth address yonke leyo but omunye umuntu uma usuyifakile lezi zinto lezi uya fake password mase uklikha open real account but soqhubeka nama steps ngokulandelana so sifike la u place khona i-trade nokuthi withdraw kanjani ifaka kanjani imali ke mase washaya wonke lama steps lawa wagcwalisa kwanothi ke kanje five password yakho so five password ozoyishintsha yabo like igama lakho ukuthi mlungisi yabo nje ngithi 555 uzoyishintsha vele mlungisi 555 ukuthi ayifani ngeqhubeke so kumele ufake into ezofana no see
okay
siyafana masithi open real account see password bathini-ke bakusendelele kwi-email address yakho ama-details now ama-steps step 1
confirm
i-email address step 2
confirm two members area
step 3
validate your account
so si-submit ama-documents i-ID ne-proof of address then download the platform le-MT4 so asemthuku step 1-ke manje confirm i-email address qedile ukuklikha lapha futhi nje bathi uklikhe u-open real account ye-email uzathola le email vele it will come to example confirm your email address then uklikhe confirm step 1 njalo lo
step 1
ma-step awu 4 kuphela nje uzobusuthola bekutshela-ke
congratulations ne-open real account
then so ya sivuliwe i-real account yakho then ufake i-password yakho lawa sizoshintsha manje yabo ufake sithemlungisi
5 5 5 1 2 3
yabo safe yabona-ke into emnandi iy'ndawo ezimnandi-ke manje njengade kutshela ukuthi fund i-akhawunti so la ini-option yokuthi ungalibele banama-exclusives yabo ukuthi uqale kwi-real so la kubala kuthini nayo ibhonasi ozoyithola manje ibhonasi leya ngithi awafake imali once wasend i-proof of ID wasend i-proof of residence uzothola ibhonasi ye-R340 ukuthi ukuqale u-trade up until uthole ama-funds okuthi u-trade uno-30 days ukuthi uklaimele ibhonasi
Yes.
So ukuze uyiclaime kumele usubmithe ama-documents kuqala
i-proof resident and ID
ID yabo validate your account so uzobususetha la so kuqhubeka kwethu la soqhubeka ngokuthi uthole ama-documents wasubmit because njengoba ngiqala nawe kanje senza yonke le nto ukuthi bufuna abantu babone ukusuka ukuthi uyakwazi ukuba ne-akhawunti uno-0 then babone sishaya ama-profit sikhulisa le account le account le ngeyokuphela unyaka singayibeyanga mhlampe nomi-100 or 50,000 so abantu bemele bebehleli bebuka-ke bazofunda into ebaluleke kakhulu akusiyimali ukubona ukuthi leyo mali sifike kanjani khona and noma unobani-ke angawasend ama-questions kwinumber ngizoyifaka la on-screen noma WhatsApp or Facebook or Insta asend ama-questions anawo ngoba la ma-live session kanje awukuthi sisize abantu abanemibuzo naye mlungisa athe nemibuzo so naye la siqala naye siyaqhubeka siyalenga ngoba ushile ukuthi ukululesi kwimakhethi awukho kubalulekile siyafundisana so bona sisola nje sesifika sifuneka khona but wanamhlanje kilokhu okwenzeka la sekusele asho step 2 asho ukuthi i-ID yakhe la asho ukuthi proof of residence mase sithi upload documents ake mase wasubmithile ama-documents akho kanje klikhe upload then linda 24 hours ukuthi babuyele kwena.